songs, of course.
We are.
Does this album keep its own free?
If you guys don't know this one,
as far as like radio plays are concerned, it definitely peaks its own free.
Thank you.
dick. Lips.
So who's got tickets? Not for tonight, obviously everyone. Who's got tickets for the real? So we want to try something very special tonight.
That's about 80 grand worth of tickets right there.
Pull out your tickets and I want you to find your assigned position in the stadium. When you'll be standing. And then, you can't see anything there. But here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, you can see everything up close. Because of how much sweat people might be sweating. See how much water they should have drunk, but didn't. This beer is next to them. Anyway, this is a lot of fun. Sing along with everyone.
Get up close if you know the words of this one. My favorite one. I'm not afraid to die.
tonight? Whatever happened to turning these? Did to his hair, so he turned it away. Oh, you give it up to Miller, the man with the floppy. Okay. I think he's just the tallest.
Don't give it up to me, give it up to Kang who played before, that's it for that.
Did Steady have a candy cane shirt on? Is that what I saw? Is that candy cane? If it's not, you can have that idea, Steady. Candy cane.
Thank you.
used up all that 15-year-old energy in the first two damn songs.
What do you say?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Why don't we let the ambience decide? I mean, who's got the CD? Who knows what the next song is? Yeah, okay, it feels like a circle pit song. They're already taking the clothes off. I'm trying to do it something, it's not working.
It's time to spin it. Come on, Gorilla.
Thank you.
life of music, eh? Might be biased because we're doing it, but still, it's fucking good. Thanks for having us tonight, everyone. This is so good.
Who was playing the tuba earlier?
Who was playing the tuba? Bobby Arno's the tuba, man.
What's that big thing with the stick and the horse hair? It's a tuba, isn't it?
Tuba.
So is that a country? The US aren't allowed there anymore.
so much for coming out tonight. Please make some noise for the opening bands. It was so much fun. It's been so much fun. Incredible. It's really amazing getting to play this fairly obscure album for all of you, and it's the best. And thank you for being here. We're just gonna do one more song of the album and finish it out, then we can play you some hits. So make sure you move when you know the songs you like. Jump up and down, crowd surf, do everything.
Make up for lost one.
Chili Willy!
Here's a Matt Skeeter song.
Shut up!
This has been a super fun night, and all the bands have been really nice by thanking me for putting it on. But it's not all me. Someone's doing a bunch of work with the promo and the planning and everything. And that's Jess, and I need to give it up for Jess because she's amazing. The reason why this room is full tonight. So thank you for a good time.
I'd also like to thank me, the cause and solution to. People are so keep making clothes with this as we get better.
your next Music Fix Potty Jar. We're playing a Harbour Cruise in a couple of weeks. Fucking Harbour Cruise in Sydney Harbour.
Get tickets to Meat First and the Gimme Gimmies.
Meat First and the Gimme Gimmies to come along too. Yeah! Wilhelm Screamer out.
Yeah, plus Ask Catastrophe gigs, we're putting on more shows. Next month we're doing an Emo and Screamo one. Should come along to that. A bit of The Used, a bit of Take You Back Sunday. Flexus on Fire, bands like that. Buy a ticket, come along.
Everybody shut up. And yeah. You know what, this has been a fucking really, really good night. Thank you all so much. Thank you especially to the fucking Crowbar staff. Any other announcements? I think that's it. All right, remember to leave now. Big traffic. Or you can stick around and meet your meat.